instilling in all of you a sense of civic responsibility and public engagement. It's kind of appropriate, I suppose, that he's not here because he's off fulfilling his civic responsibility on jury duty. So here's a guy who really walks the walk, and I think you should all be grateful to have a teacher with those kind of values and that kind of integrity. I am here because I started getting the most amazing letters from students at Mill Valley Middle School. And I was so impressed, my staff was so impressed at the thoughtfulness and probity, and in some ways audacity of these letters that we were getting from young people who were learning about something that was taking place in North Dakota, part of our country. And almost all of you that wrote to me felt deeply concerned that a great injustice was about to happen, something that would be a terrible injustice for Native Americans, also something very bad for the